Why might a producer use different microphone types for recording lead vocals and background vocals? A. To create a vintage sound. B. To emphasize the background vocals. C. To balance the frequency spectrum. D. To save recording time. Answer. C. To balance the frequency spectrum.